Hi, my name is Enkachu Nicholas. So today we are going to conduct some interviews here about what do they know about open source software. So basically now I'm actually at Faculty of Computer Science and Information Technology. So without further delay, let's interview some interviewees about what do they know about this open source software. One question, sir. Very fast. So, sir, I don't want to ask about your name. What do you actually know about open source software?
I think the code can be added.
Just like that, sir? Okay, thank you, sir. Thank you. So, come on, let's go and check on another interviewee.
Yes?
Come on, I want to interview you some basic question here.
Okay.
So, may I know what's your name first?
Gan.
Gan. What do you know about open source software?
I think open source software regarding its soft code can be viewed by everyone.
Oh, can be viewed. Do you know anything else more about open source software besides that?
Don't know.
Okay, never mind. Thanks for your time, sir. Thank you, Gan. Okay, without further delay, let's go for another interview. Search for one last interview here. Interviewee here. Come on. Excuse me, guys.
Yes.
Okay, so we're going to conduct some interviews here. So I see you are reading some books here, and I don't know what's that. So actually, I'm here to conduct some interviews. So
okay. Before
that, I would like to ask, what is your name here? Okay. So may I know what's your name, sir?
My name is Mr. Su.
Mr.
Su.
Su.
Yes.
Okay. So how about you?
My name is Mr. Ko.
Mr. Ko. Okay. So I'm going to ask you some basic question here.
Okay.
So about as an IT student here, what do you know about open source software, Mr. Su?
Open source software is the the source code is can be the program and you can reuse it.
Oh, reuse it.
Yeah.
So
that's
then
what I understand about it lah.
Okay. So besides that, what example can you give about open source software?
Maybe those open source software, we can use it for free or we can download it without any paying it. Maybe Notepad++.
Okay, I see. Thanks, sir. So I'm going to ask your friend here now.
Sure.
Okay, Mr. Kaur, what do you know about open source software?
I think it is a free software that something people can modify.
Oh, people can modify. Other than that, what do you know about that?
A software with so-called that anyone can enhance and inspect.
Okay. So thanks to both of you and sorry for interrupting your study time. So thank you. Okay, so I think that's all for our interview here. So thanks to all the IT students who cooperate with me today, and I guess that's all. So have a nice day.
He used to waste a lot of precious time on entertainment. Too much pressure, too much emotions, too much time. So, from now on, he tell and remind himself, he must change.
Hey guys, I have a dream.
What dream more?
I have a dream to create a browser using open source software. It's going to be the best browser to browse stuff online.
Why you think who all?
Steve Jobs.
No lah, I'm not Kebab ma.
Wah, macam gitu.
Okay, come, let's go.
Hey, actually, what are we going to do now? What kind of browser you want us to develop?
Maybe a platform to allow people to browse things online.
Oh, sounds interesting. But before doing anything, I think you need a team.
Yes, you are right. I'm thinking to get three of you to form a team with me.
I scared I can't handle it.
You sure bore one, be more confident. Let's do this together.
Okay, but now I think there's some problem. What's that problem?
Cost. I think Credit's browser need a very high cost.
Yeah. You are not wrong. Because all nowadays, web also expensive.
Yes, and because you need to find a person to market the browser, it will be expensive.
Then I think we can find some sponsor to help us.
Yes, this is a good idea. Then let's proceed by planning a schedule to create this browser now.
Okay, so Log, I know you are good at planning a schedule on who should do what and how long to complete a task. You are good, right?
Wow, okay, like no problem. So now let's see. Okay, Su, you are the leader. You do coding, okay?
Okay.
Jingyi, you will do coding with your leader as well.
Okay.
You will assist him.
Yeah.
Zixu, you will be the analyzer.
Okay.
And I will be the system planner.
Okay. Yes, my lord.
Yes, that's a spirit. Let's do our best and make this browser a successful open source software.
I just want to let you guys know that suddenly there is another problem popped out in my head.
What's the problem?
If we are developing this open source software, we may encounter a problem of maintaining and upgrading.
I guess I know what you mean about it. This is really a big problem.
How ah? Hey, I know how to solve this problem. Let's turn to maintain and upgrade the software. This way we can save a lot of cost by hiring other people to maintain and update for us.
Yeah, I think this is fair to us as we take turns to update and maintain the browser as it is going to be an open source software.
That's a brilliant idea. Let's do that then.
So I guess that's all we need to discuss about. As long as we do our part properly, I believe we can develop the browser successfully.
Yes, leader! I will analyze any problem that occur and report to you as fast as possible.
Good job, bro! Good job! That's the confidence I like.
Okay, let's do a shoot before we begin anything.
Look!
Cut!
Gun!
Shoot!
Cut!
Best. You can be the King Kong banging on your chest. You can beat the world, you can win the war. You can talk to God, cold banging on his door. You can throw your hands up, you can beat the clock. You can move a mountain, you can break rocks. Some will call it practice, some will call it luck. But either way, you're going to the history books. Standing in the Hall of Fame, and the world. You can run the mile, you can walk straight through hell with a smile. You can be a hero, you can get the gold. Breaking all the records they thought would never be broken.
Hi, Mr. Han.
Hi, Mrs. Su.
Come, have a seat.
Okay, thank you.
Sorry, I'm late. I got lost on the way here just now.
It's alright. So, how can I help you? I remember you saying you have developed something huge that can market into the world.
Yes, there is. Me and my friend spend a lot of time developing together. This is a open source software browser. It is easy to use and the response is 3 times faster than other browsers.
Whoa, that looks interesting. But still, I need you to convince me more to market your product because what you say doesn't look convincing enough.
Let's see. Okay, like this lah. I believe this browser will be the best browser in the world because it is an open source software. It enables people to use and edit the code. As time passes, the browser will get better and better when the open source code is edited.
But not everyone in the world have the experience nor understand how the code run to let the browser work. How do they even edit the code to make the browser better?
Don't worry, Mr. Han. My team and me have proposed an idea on maintaining and updating the browser constantly so that the browser will get better and better for people to use.
Okay, I believe in you and your team, but there is another problem in my head spinning here and there now.
What's the problem, Mr. Han? Come tell me and let me know. I will try to sort it for you.
You see to develop the browser need a very high cost. And to market it, need a greater cost again. I don't mean to shock you. But you also know everything is expensive nowadays. Or you have any idea on how to overcome this problem?
Oh, don't you worry again, Mr. Han. We are trying hard to find sponsor around to sponsor us a bit. I guess by then the cost won't be a problem anymore.
Whoa, looks like you have done your homework well. You prepared a lot to market your product. I'm impressed.
Of course lah, everything is as planned. I also want to make sure that my browser will be a hit someday. Because I want to be successful and I want to make people's lives easier.
Good, good. That's the way to live the life to the fullest. I'm supporting you all the way, Mr. Su. Let's do this together.
Okay, Mr. Han. Let's hope everything goes well.
It will, Mr. Su. I believe everything will be okay. Okay, Mr. Su. I have an appointment with another client in 30 minutes. I gotta leave now.
Okay, Mr. Han. Thanks for seeing me and have a great day ahead, Mr. Han.
You are welcome. You too. Have a busy day ahead.
Yo, I'm back.
Hey, you come back already?
Yeah, come back already. Freaking tired, man.
How was it? Will the marketing manager market the browser we developed?
He said our browser is too lame to market it.
Wow, really? We developed the browser for more than a month. Now you tell me it's too lame to market it?
Wow, Lord, I can hear your voice when I'm walking into the house. Oh.
Yeah, Lord, so loud, eh?
Hey, what happened? Oh?
Sula, he said the marketing manager don't like our browser. The browser is too lame. Wow.
Serious? Then what do we do now? You're getting angry, la. Three of you have been cheated by me.
Then, means the talk went well lah.
Of course la, he also mentioned that he will be supporting us on marketing this browser.
Hey, that's a very good news. I guess we can celebrate tonight.
Yes, we can. Let's have a luxurious meal today.
Hey, your tricks too.
Huh? Why always me?
Let's go guys.
Where to go
Kolomi, Kolomi.
Wow, Kolomi again la.
Sushi King or Sushi Tamai la.
Bombay, Bombay.
Oh, roti bom, jump.
Hey, bokai.
Okay la. See my car, see my car.